Hi everyone, Aaron here for zollotech, and today Android 9 Pie May 2019 security update was released, and it's available for all Pixel devices as well as the Essential phone. There are some other devices that it looked like it was available for, like the 6P, and then they pulled that, so I don't know what's going on with that, but there are some updates to previous versions of Android as well. Now you can get this over the air or sideload it. I'll link all of that in the description, but let's take a look at the build number. The build number is PQ3A.190505.002, and that's going to vary depending on which device you're actually using. This is the Pixel 3 XL, and it may vary depending which one you have. And there's no physical changes that you're going to see, really. Mainly, this is a security update. So there were 10 security vulnerabilities, and they ranged from high to critical. And the notes say that it was the most severe related to the media framework and a remote attacker possibly executing arbitrary code through a crafted file. And apparently, no one actually exploited that prior to it being patched, so that's really good. Now, aside from that, it contains many functional updates and improvements to various parts of the Android platform and supported Pixel devices. What that means specifically, we don't know, but everything seems to be nice and smooth. I have no issues here. Functionally, it seems okay. I know some people were complaining of delays here and there, but I actually carry this with me every day, pretty much, aside an iPhone. So I use this just about every single day, and everything's opening nice and fast. Apps are responding quickly, and that was the link to the wallpaper, so I'll link that in the description as I always do. But all of the apps seem to be working just fine. I have no issues, and battery life is fine. You'll see camera opens nice and fast still. No issues there. That was fixed prior to this, but that's really nice to see that. And then one thing I'm looking forward to is at the end of the summer, Android Auto is getting a redesign. And they've shown this a day before Google I.O., or maybe by the time you're watching this, Google I.O. has already happened. But Google I.O. is the developer conference, if you're not familiar with that. And that's where they show Android Q, which we've seen already, but they should have beta 3. But they've also said Android Auto is getting a full redesign, and they've shown that ahead of time. So take a look at that in the description, and it looks a little bit nicer. I'll link the actual video where you can see a little bit of a reveal of that. And that's it for this particular update. Nothing major, but at least there's security fixes and maybe some functional issues keeping it from not acting properly. But let me know what you think in the comments below. Like I said, I'll link the wallpaper as I always do. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe. And if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. If not, the other one's okay too. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.